I was abandoned when I was a month old, left at the Featherbed Inn in the Aeorthian village of Amonta. I was an unsightly child. We Aeorthians are sensitive to beauty. We love a fine voice especially, but when we're not pleased, we're displeased. When I was 15, in the year of kitchen songs, in the month of April, King Oscaro announced his betrothal to a commoner. Her name was Ivy. Ivy in Aeorthian. She was 19, and the king was 41. She'd never visited Aeortha. The Duchess of Alixo and her companion, Dame Ethely, stopped at the Featherbed for a night. I was terrified. There would be hundreds of strangers at the castle. Hundreds of staring strangers who'd never encountered anyone as ugly as I was. He was handsome, very handsome. Her honey-colored hair shone as though a bit of sunlight was caught in each strand. Her skin seemed to glow from within, like porcelain. The physician's voice was choked with tears.
He may speak in a week or never again.
He headed toward a storage cabinet, then stopped. He knelt and swore his loyalty to Ivy. She was our ruler now. Ivy sat in an easy chair at the fireplace, her feet on a tufted ottoman.
If you're not my friend, you're my enemy, and an enemy of the kingdom.